In Byram, a man is behind bars following a shooting investigation. 42-year-old Peter Hawk, a.k.a. Pistol Pete, was arrested with the help of Richland Police and the Rankin County Sheriff's Office. Hawk is being held at the Hinds County Detention Center on charges of aggravated assault and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.